Very, very good. This is like, it's an unbelievable store. I think I've been here before in Jaipur. We launched it, one of their biggest stores there. And I think it's amazing. It's a lovely concept. It's a very good concept. And I can't get into too many details, but I absolutely love it. I love what I'm wearing. This is part of the collection as well. And I'm very excited. So you're next.
Yes, yeah. We would like to... We would like to thank Ileana for associating herself with Reliance Trends. She personifies a lot of what the brand stands for, and doesn't she look very nice in this Trends outfit? Thank you very much.
Yeah, fashion. I'm actually excited to open the fashion show because it's very nerve-wracking. But I have a lovely outfit that I'm wearing, and I always cross my fingers and pray I don't fall down when I'm walking on the ramp. And I think I'll do a good job.
Sure.
Ileana, what is your style quotient?
Very simple, very minimalistic. I like just accessorizing like with one big piece, and I like the outfit really say more than the jewelry and stuff. So I like it simple, comfortable, mainly. So like you can see, I'm in sneakers, very comfortable. So if the crowd gets a little unruly, I can run away as well.
And if summer is already started,
yes.
What's the summer trend or summer fashion tip?
Chopping your hair off. My hair was this long, I've chopped it off.
But yeah. It suits you.
Thank you. No, actually, I'm not brand conscious. I think what matters is the quality of the product. If you get it from the store, if you get it on the road, as long as it's a good quality product. And I think what's lovely with Reliance Trends is that they have amazing quality at very affordable prices. So for me, this is like a very much a go-to brand. It's something that I would wear on any given day. So yeah.
Those fashion sense you like the most from Bollywood, actor and actress.
Oh, actor and actress. I think Sonam's unbelievable when it comes to fashion. I could never do what she does. I don't know how she carries off half the things she does. She's a baby here, wow. And with the men, I'm very picky with men. I'll have to think about that.
We can give you time to think about it now.
Now? I can't think about it. No one's coming up at the top of my head. Every one of those guys has a different sense of... With men, I'm very particular. I like men to be very... a little old-fashioned. So I like it to be very simple. I think Farhan always dresses very well. And I can't think of anybody right now.
Okay, if you have to pick up one stuff from the store and give them to someone, what will that stuff be and to whom?
Ow! Where are you from? You're asking me very bad questions. Yeah, I'm getting into trouble. See, you have come up with all these questions. Well, it's my sister's birthday, so I'm thinking of buying her about 30 plus gifts to surprise her. So, yeah. See, safe answer. Safe answer.
It's a long bag.
Hanji, yeah. Achha, happy ending, so a happy ending day hua hai. Don't worry. Ending day hua hai, I'm still coming back. I have a film coming up in August, Rustam, with Akshay. So that's August 12th. So, it's great. Very, very amazing film. Very intense film. And I'm excited.
Last question. If any, thank you.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.